Hi students, today we are going to discuss about road safety, traffic signals, which is in the 6th standard social science, term 3, lesson 2 in civics part. Okay my dear students, listen carefully because the traffic signs are very important for our normal life, in our day-to-day life also. Because of, in every day, we are crossing the road, driving, riding, walking, and we cannot replace for our travel, because the road is very important for our life. Here we can see the different types of the road traffic signs, because the signs are very very important for the road and as well as the peoples. These are the signs has given lot of the information about the roadside. So this is very very important. Here we can see the different types of the traffic signs. Each and every traffic signs have given lot of the information. For the example, is there a stop sign? It will give the information we should stop there, we should not cross the area, so we should not enter the area. That will give the information, that is the information, so stop. And then next we can see like that arrow marks, crossed arrow marks, a single arrow marks and double side arrow marks, and we can see the vehicle with the cross, bike, bicycle, everything. These signs have given more information for the drivers. Here we can easily understood what we can do in the roadside. So, my dear students, these symbols can give the information for you. Okay, so we should understood these type of the traffic signs. You see this picture. It will give the information about the peoples can cross the road, and this is a very important zone also, and zebra crossing, and near the school they will use this type of the signs. So my dear students, whenever we will follow the traffic signals as well as traffic rules. Okay, let us watch this signals. It is the tricolor. It will give a very important matter. While we are traveling on the roadside, we can know, even though a small child and the old people, everybody, they know what are the signs, what is the type of the information it will give. Everything we will know because it is very very common for our all over the world. So you know, first the step, the red color. First one is the red color. Red color is mentioned the information. What is it? It will give the information to stop the vehicle. This is very important code. Next one is green color. The green color mentioned to go the vehicle. And then third one is yellow. Yellow is the sign of start to go and or ready to go. So this is the three important signals, that is colors, has given the information. Okay, thank you my dear students. I hope you have understood this topic. We will meet in the next topic. Thank you.